Hello, welcome to my channel and welcome to another video. So on today's video, well, we'll be talking more about Team Ghana and also the 2020 Olympics. And this time we'll be profiling the opponent of Ghanaian boxer Suleiman Utete. So Suleiman Utete, in the early hours of Monday, he defeated Dominican boxer, that is Rodrigo Marte, in round 32 of the 2020 Olympics to set up a bout with Yosvany Vietia, who is a Cuban, in the round 16 encounter. So Suleiman won the bout by 3-2 split decision against Marte. And if you thought that bout was difficult, well, the next one promises to be a lot more difficult. So Rodrigo Marte was one of the favorites for the Olympic medal, and he was also the Pan-American champion coming into the Olympic Games. He won the Pan American Games by defeating Yosvany Vietia, who is Suleiman's next opponent in the final. But nonetheless, this doesn't get any less easy for the Ghanaian boxer. And here's why. Let me profile Yosvany Vietia. So he was born on the 12th of March 1992, and of course, he's a Cuban amateur boxer. So Vietia competed at the 2012 London Olympics, and proud to that, he had already won the bronze medal at the 2011 Pan American Games at just at age 19 years. So he had a lot of promise in him getting into Olympics. And at the Olympics, well, he won his first bout only to lose narrowly to, that is, Zhou Shimes, who would go on to eventually win the Olympic gold at the 2012 London Olympics. And Zhou Shimes, let me mention that he was also the defending champion in the flyweight division, winning the gold medal at the 2008 Beijing Olympics, and he had also won the bronze medal in 2004 in Athens. So he was a very strong opponent for, that is, Vietia, and unfortunately couldn't overpower him. So after the Olympics in 2012, he went into the 2013 World Amateur Championship and he won the bronze medal just then. Next, after 2013, that was the 2014 Caribbean Games, which he won the gold medal in the flyweight division. So his progression was very, very smooth. And this all is the profile of Yosvany Vietia, who is the next opponent of Ghana's Suleiman Utete. So after winning the gold medal in 2014, in 2015, well, at the Pan American Games, he won the silver medal, only losing in the final to United States' Antonio Vargas. And that was the 2015 Pan American Games. So after the Pan American Games in 2015, he then went to the 2015 World Amateur Championship. And again, he went all the way to the final, this time at the World Championship, only to lose to Azerbaijan boxer Elvin Maminshazda and win the silver medal. So after a silver medal, he was still yearning for a gold medal, and he returned to the World Amateur Boxing stage in 2017. That was in Hamburg. This time, he had a lot of experience on the world stage, fighting both in the Olympics, the World Championship, and also the Pan American Games. So he went all the way ready to conquer the world, and he was age 25 in 2017 when he was competing in the 2017 World Amateur Boxing Championship. So again, he progressed all the way to the final, and this time he was able to beat Jazarbek Latipov, who is from Uzbekistan, in the final bout, and he became a world champion at age 25 in the flyweight division. So again, let me mention that the World Amateur Championship, together with the Olympic Games, these are the two biggest boxing events for, I mean, amateur boxers in this division, and he was a world champion of that in 2017. So after winning the World Championship in 2017, well, Vietia hoped of adding the Pan American Games gold medal to his glory list, but he actually lost that final to Rodrigo Marte in the final. And Rodrigo Marte is a boxer who was just eliminated by Suleiman Utete. So he actually went into the Pan American Games as a world champion. He was the favorite to also win it, only to lose to Rodrigo Marte, who was also another promising boxer in that final. So later that year, he advanced to the World Championship, and he was the favorite also to defend his championship he had won in 2017, to defend that championship in 2019. And surprisingly, he lost to England's Galao Yafai in the round 16 stage. So he has a very rich career, which includes medal in the Pan American Games, and also World Championship medals, including a gold medal, and also medals in the Caribbean Games. And the only competition eluding the Cuban boxer is the Olympic Games. So standing in his way to adding a gold medal to his illustrious medal list is Suleiman Utete, who also aims at rising Ghana's flag high at the Olympic Games and potentially win Ghana's first gold medal at the Olympic Games. So this is the profile of, that is, Yosvany Vietia, a former world champion who will be facing Suleiman Utete on Saturday, 8 a.m. Ghana time. Let's hope that Suleiman can get past this opponent, because to be the best, you definitely have to beat the best of the best and potentially go all the way to win Ghana's first ever gold medal at the Olympics. So there was another video on the London 2022 Olympics. My name is Dennis Kofi, and this is my YouTube channel. So subscribe to enjoy more stories about Team Ghana on the 2020 London Olympics, as I'll be bringing you a lot more about Team Ghana. Just hit the subscribe button and like this video. Thank you again for watching the video. Bye-bye.